Superb riding by that Welsh rider. That was not easy what he did. So Wales out in front from England and Ireland. I think Ireland are first in the ground, or England choose to get off a little bit later and have a better pick up on a turn, and they're in the saddle quickest, but it is Wales out in front. Wales from England. So England motoring up the arena, absolutely motoring. It's not sock and bucket, but they are giving it socks in this one. Oh, there's a problem for England. They're going to have to go back with that turn. So we'll have another Wales in front of Wales. The first half band out. So I see Wales. I see the orange half band of Ireland. So that's Grace for Ireland dismounting on the top. So here's Ireland and Wales. Wales are miles ahead. And a good put into Wales will take that one. Well done to that Welsh rider. And England sneak in there to snatch that one for the green of Grace in Ireland. And overcome and we're away, so it's a good start for England and Wales. So it's England with the better balance on England out ahead of Wales. Superb plans for both those points. I think England are just slightly ahead from Wales right now. Who's going to risk it and who's taking their time? Both don't do anything silly, but unfortunately England do have a problem. They're going to have to go back and repair. Northern Ireland also have a problem, so it's Wales at the moment out from Italy and Ireland. Wales, Italy and Ireland, I think Scotland. Northern Ireland have problems and England back on track now. For that Welsh rider, and the Italian rider isn't too far behind either. So it's Wales from Italy and Ireland chasing hard. Northern Ireland are back on track, but they are one leg behind. So it is Wales from Italy. Good put on for that Welsh rider. Italy have a problem, Ireland are still there, so these are the only two teams who haven't had a problem yet. Showing us how it's done. So it's Grace to get out last for the Irish team on the far side, and Wales in the red. Who's going to risk it for a chocolate biscuit? Oh, Grace does, but unfortunately it does not pay off. So the Welsh team are the only team not to have a problem in that whole race. And there's a fight for second. As they come out to the line and away they go. And it's a good start by Wales. Good start by Ireland in this near lane. Good start by England and Italy on the far side, but it's Wales bringing this one home with Ireland. Or maybe England have caught up a little bit. So England chasing down Wales. Here they go. It's a great turn for Wales. It's also a great turn for England. So England charging back alongside Wales. Wales still just in front. So it's a good pick for the Welsh team. It's a good pick for the England team. Here come Northern Ireland. So it's still Wales from England, from Northern Ireland now. And out goes the final rider. So the final rider for England turns at the top just behind the Welsh rider. But the Welsh are going to win this one. So here come Wales. They will win this race from England. Northern Ireland. Good start. Good start from the far side by England and Wales again. Ireland going well in lane two. Good pick up for Ireland. Ireland making the early running here. So Ireland in and Ireland first over the line, but a super fast handover for Wales puts them back into the lead. England chasing them down. Ireland still very much in the picture here. So it's Wales, then England, now Ireland. Good handover to the Irish third rider, and they are just about level now with England, but England have overtaken Wales, so it's now England into the lead. Wales have a problem with their litter at the top of the arena. Here come Ireland. Good run by Ireland, but it's England at the moment being chased down by Ireland. Ireland got a very quick grey pony on this last leg. Could they pip England on this last one? It's a lovely scoop by England. It should be a full maximum for England. Through come Ireland. Good last leg for them. Through come Wales.
Ireland and Wales. Sorry, England and Wales are forming. England and Wales from Ireland. A Welsh rider pips through the tyre. England, not quite. So it is Wales with a commanding lead now over Northern Ireland, over Italy, Scotland are back on track. England are appearing. So it is Wales coming back to their final rider. And now your world trainer is Mike.
They are chasing them down, but I think Italy will take that one. So it will be Italy from Northern Ireland. Where's the exact man? It is the red of Wales and the white of England. That's a beautiful morning.
Everybody knows Wales are going to be under 17 European champions.
Italy come true.
Medalist for the 2019 Under 17 European Team Championships is the team from England.
I didn't see how many points.
So we've got some holy holders, please, for the English coach. 301 points to the 2019 Under 17 European Team Champions. It is the team from Wales. Wild. Lady girl. Well done, Paris Whitney, top trainer. Very, very slick. They won those last four races in fine style. They maintained their lead. They've been class all week. Well done, Wales. Would you like to hold your ponies, sir?